Hello, Third Ray. How are you today? I hope you are happy and fine. Well, today is Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday or Sunday? Not Monday today? Thursday, the 1st of October. Bye-bye, September.
Bye-bye, September.
Hello.
October.
Yes, hello, October. Well, so pay attention now. Can you prepare the activity book, the cuadernillo, please? We are going to check pages, yes? Okay? Vamos a chequear. Vamos a hacer autocorrección. Check pages 43, 44, and 45, okay? Acordate de que hoy tenés que entregar, yes, hand in, composition número 6 y el brainstorming. Yes, el brainstorming 3 vendría a ser, ¿no? Yes, 3, desde la página 11, yes, ok, hasta la 20, yes, a ver qué pasó en esa short story. Se viene poniendo muy, oh my God, it's a thriller, yes, ok. Well, so, shall we go to the pages? If it is okay, have you got an extra color? Preparamos un extra color. Vamos a la página 43, 43, 44, and 45. Yes? Okay. Good, good, good. Well, there is, there isn't, there aren't. Okay, los niñitos que están en la playa. Yes? Okay, Alana, can you tell me a sentence? Teníamos dos examples. There are two boys, there isn't a girl. Three, two boats. Two boats.
Tenés acá.
There are two boats.
There are two boats. Some dolphins.
Some dolphins.
Yo te digo, some dolphins. Vos me decís tu sentence. You tell me your sentence. Some dolphins.
There are some dolphins.
A castle.
There isn't a castle.
There isn't a castle. A beach.
There are a beach.
A beach.
There is a beach.
There is a beach. Acordate, there is para una. There are para dos o más, okay? Seven. Some birds.
There are some birds.
Okay, ahora vamos a la interrogativa. Number one, are there?
Are there two boats? Yes, there are.
Yes, there are. Two.
Is there a girl? No, there isn't.
Three.
Are there two boats? Yes, there are.
Four.
Are there some dolphins? Yes, there are.
Are there any dolphins? Porque acordate que cuando haces la pregunta, nosotros teníamos esto. Any para las frases negativas y las preguntas, ¿yes? Y some para las afirmativas, ¿yes? Is it clear? Right, next. The castle.
Is there a castle? No, there isn't. Is there a beach? Yes, there are.
Is there a beach? Yes, there is. Yes, corregir los errores si los tuviste con tu extra color.
Are there some birds? Yes, there are.
Are there
any birds?
Any birds? Cambio ahora, porque en la forma afirmativa sí voy a decir there are some birds. Hay algunos pájaros. Pero en la pregunta sí tengo que poner ¿hay algún? Are there? Yes, okay. Any birds? Yes. 44. Vamos a 44. La habitación, the bathroom. Okay. Good. Two. Correct the mistake, please. Are you there? There is a t-shirt on the carpet. Carpet es la alfombra, eh? Three. There are two clocks and two socks under the bed. There are two posters. Tenía la palabra poster. There are two posters on the wall. There is a shelf above the desk. Above es arriba, acá, eh? Yes? Okay? Next. There is a table under the window. There are jeans on the shelf. For el ejercicio 3, okay? Has Tom got, estoy aquí, eh? Okay. Good, good, good. Yes, okay. Los que no hicieron lo pueden hacer ahora. Yes, ok. ¿Qué teníamos que hacer aquí? Mirar la foto, mirar la foto, yes, y hacer las frases. Por ejemplo, en el número 2, nos da t-shirt y carpet. Nosotros tenemos una t-shirt que está sobre la carpet. ¿Yes o no? Yes. Entonces voy a poner, there is a t-shirt, there is a t-shirt on the carpet. Hay una blusa, una remera sobre la, yes, alfombra. Yes. Después me da socks. Hay dos socks debajo de la cama. There are two socks under the bed. Después me da posters. There are two posters above the desk. Perdón, on the wall. Después me dice este shelf, el estante. There is a shelf above. Voy a anotar la preposición above. Es arriba. Yes, okay. Aquí arriba. Yes. This is number shelf, okay? Así, above. Yes, there is a shelf. There is a shelf above the, yes, there is a shelf above the desk, porque está arriba del desk. Yes, okay. There is a table. There is a table under the window. Yes, hay una table. Yes, next to the window le pondría yo, ¿eh? Porque está, a ver, ¿dónde está la mesita? No, está bien aquí. Es esta la mesita, porque este es el desk. Yes, okay. There is a table under the window. Miro el dibujito. There is a table under the window. Porque para eso es la foto de la habitación. Yes. Y después, there are jeans. There are jeans. Yes. On the shelf. ¿Vieron que hay jeans on the shelf? Sobre el estante. Yes. Ok. Después vamos a ir a questions con Tom. Has Tom got, yes, clean shoes? No, he hasn't. Has Maria got her yellow jeans? Yes, she has. Yes? Have you got dirty socks? No, I haven't. Has that got... Porque te daba la idea con la que vos tenías que armar la frase y te pone un tic, como siempre hacemos. Esto have got es de, uy, de primer grado, de junior A. Yes, okay. Has that got his hat? Yes, he has. Ahora dice Alan y Rob. Have Alan and Rob got their sea watch t-shirts? Yes. Yes, they have. Have Susan and Anne got their school bags? No, they haven't. Entonces, atención acá. Have you got? Has he, she, it got? Have they got? Have we got? ¿Ah? Para hacer esto, sí, muy fácil, pero nos ponemos a pensar cuando va have, cuando va has. ¿Ok? 45. Okay, 45. Yes, okay. It says, completar con Sam y con any. Entonces, Sam para oraciones afirmativas, any para oraciones negativas y para interrogativas. Okay? 2, Sam. 3, any. 4, any. 5, Sam. El ejercicio de al lado. I haven't got any nice clothes. ¿Por qué sé que tengo que completar con haven? Porque está la palabra any. Y sabemos que any son para oraciones negativas y preguntas. En este caso, negativa. How much children are there? How many children are there? Y aquí viene a presentarse how many que usábamos para contables. Yes? Y how much para uncountable. How many oranges? How many children? Yes? How much rice? How much water? Okay? Yes? Okay? Yo no voy a decir una agua, dos aguas, tres aguas. Okay? Good. Three. There are some socks. Four. Five. There isn't any water. Six. Have you got any clean clothes? How much sugar is there? We usually buy some sweets in that shop. I can't see any dolphins. También completamos con can't porque dice any. How much coffee? Coffee está acá en el grupo de los incontables. Pay attention. Entonces vamos a usar con how much. ¿Está? Yes, is it clear? There isn't any water. Yes, okay. Terminado esto por aquí. Yes, okay, McCain. Wait a minute. Good, good, good. Highlighter, syllabus. Wait. There we are. Well, so I will project a picture. I will project a picture. Yes. And we are going at home. Yes. Prepara un paper. Lo vamos a dividir en tres al papel. Yes. Okay. Puede ser este, puede ser un papel de color. Yes. Divide it in three. Yes. Okay. This is here. Okay, and pay attention now. Wait. So, we are going to go, vamos a buscar en el sílabo primero, el present continuous. Present continuous, y le vamos a poner primero del 10, present continuous. Hay mucho viento parece hoy, it's windy. Present continuous. For things we are doing now. Para cosas que estamos haciendo ahora. Yes, okay. Okay. Vos anda buscando rápido. Tenés que ir buscando a ver si encontrás más rápido que la teacher. ¿Dónde está el present continuous? Present continuous. Present continuous. Present continuous. Tan, 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 tan. Tan, 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 tan. La teacher encontró primero unidad 4, unit 4, en el puesto número 4, unit 4, Puesto número 4, present continuous. Puesto número 5. Puesto número 6. Puesto número 7. Hasta el 7. Desde el 4, from 4 to 7. Present continuous. Y ahí tenemos, I am reading now, I am not reading. Ejemplos en cada una de las personas. Yes, I am, no, I am not. He isn't dancing at the moment. He's dancing. Yes. Is he dancing? Yes, he is. No, he isn't. We and they. Demuestra que va con are running now. Yes, léelo desde el tuyo. What are you doing? ¿Qué estás haciendo? What is she doing? What are we or they doing? Yes, okay. Is it clear? Right. Le vamos a poner al costado la fecha primero del 10. Yes, okay. Like this. Present continuous. Yes? Okay. Bueno, como ya leímos en el syllabus. Yes, okay. Wait a minute. So, how do you form present continuous? Según lo que leímos en este sílabo, ¿cómo formamos? Subject plus am, are,
o
is. Am, are, is, más verbo con
ing.
Verbo con ing, yes? Y los adverbios son now, at this moment, at the moment. Ya lo sabemos a esto, yes, ok. Vos te tenés que acordar que es you are, we are, they are, he, she, it is, yes, más el verbo con ing, yes. Negamos, I am not, she's not, ok, is it clear? Yes, what are you doing? Aldana, come here, please. Yes? Okay. Right? Good. Well, so pay attention now. What are you doing? I'm cooking. I'm playing tennis. I'm dancing. What are you doing?
I'm singing.
Okay. Good, good, good. Question to the teacher.
What are you doing now?
I'm playing tennis. What are you doing now?
I'm playing basketball.
Ah, question for me?
What are you doing now?
I'm playing volleyball. Okay, is it clear? Right, so this is present continuous, the thing you are doing now, at this moment. What is your mother doing now?
She is recording videos.
Recording videos. Question for me?
What are your dad doing?
What is your dad doing? What is your mom doing?
What is your dad doing?
My dad is drinking tereré. What is your sister doing now at this moment?
She is playing with my grandparents.
Grandparents, okay. What are your grandparents doing now? What are your grandparents doing now?
They are watching TV.
Watching TV. Question for me with plural. What are your cousins? What are your
family?
Bueno, pero puede ser parents, decir, porque family funciona de otra manera.
What are you?
Your friends.
What are your friends?
Fuerte, que no se escucha de bien.
What are your friends doing now?
My friends are walking, yes, along the riverside. Yes, is it clear? Bueno, recordado esto, pay attention now. Yes, okay. Good, good, good. Presente continuo, things we do every day or things we are doing now?
Things we are doing now.
Things we are doing now. Ahora voy a borrar un poquitito esto. Yes, vos lo tenés ya. Can you pass me the flower, please? Okay. Y cada uno va a mirar en su casa, thank you. El cuadrito que tiene, yo te voy a acercar lo más pronto, lo más cerca, yes, valga la redundancia. Ok. Good. Number one. Okay, decime el verbo, Adana. Tell me the verb.
Cleaning the house.
Clean. Vamos a poner clean nomás.
Clean.
Solo el verbo.
Clean.
Bueno, clean. Los que son repetidos no lo vamos a hacer porque igual se va riendo. Clean también, clean también, clean también. Ok. Iron. Planchar. Feed. Alimentar. Take the dog for a walk. Yes? Okay, what's this? Sit. Drink. Drink coffee. Todavía no estamos pasando con ING. Dance. Está bailando, parece, ¿eh? Se nota la nota musical.
Dance.
Read.
Play,
skip the rope, es en realidad esa, saltar la cuerda. Yes, play,
basketball,
basketball.
Playing the guitar.
Play, estamos haciendo el verbo en infinitivo todavía.
Play, ¿sí?
Jugar nomás, play the guitar.
Play the piano.
Play the piano. Y con eso me conformo. A ver.
Do homework.
Bueno, do homework. Do homework.
Run.
Run. Do exercises. Ese está haciendo ejercicio, yes? Okay. Do exercise. Because he's watching TV and he's doing exercises. Do exercises. Okay. Well, ahora sí vamos a pasar esto con ING. Clean.
Cleaning.
Estos verbos. Iron.
Ironing.
Feed.
Feeding.
Take.
Take.
Termina en E. Entonces esa E va a pasar a ser una I.
I.
Taking. Ok. Sit.
Con doble T.
Muy bien. Vocal.
Consonante.
Duplico la consonante. Drink.
Drinking.
Dance. Termina en E. Va a pasar a ser dancing.
Read.
Reading.
Play.
Playing. Do.
Doing.
Doing también. Play. Playing. Y así quedan los otros.
Playing.
Okay. Well, so now, what we are going to do, lo que vas a hacer en este papel, va a ser escribir frases. Yes? Con los que están ahí. A ver. Alana, can you tell me one?
Yes.
He's
cleaning. He's ironing. He's feeding.
Feeding the?
He's feeding the.
The cat.
She's taking the dog for a walk.
For a walk. No me olvido, más fuerte, por favor. No me olvido, si yo pongo he's feeding, va a estar mal, porque el tiempo este se forma con el sujeto am, are o is. Está más el verbo con ing. Yes, okay. Alana. He's sitting.
She's
fuerte, que no sé.
She's drinking.
Drinking coffee, drinking tea.
Drinking tea.
Okay.
He's dancing.
Okay, good.
He's reading. They are playing.
They are. ¿Ves que nos salió una con they? They are playing. They are playing, he's playing the guitar, she's playing the piano, he's doing homework and he's doing exercises. Entonces, vas a hacer esas frases aquí. ¿Yes? Después las vas a pasar a negativa. Hacemos una round of negative sentences, ¿ok? Vení, Alana, quédate ahí. ¿Yes? ¿Ok? Primero hicimos la forma afirmativa, affirmative. Ahora vamos a hacer la negative. Okay, good. He's not cleaning. She's not ironing. He's not feeding the cat.
She's not taking the dog for a walk.
Fuerte. Walk. No walk, eh? Walk.
He's not sitting.
Can you move a little?
She's not
playing the piano, he's not doing the homework, he's not doing exercises. Entonces te queda la segunda columna, la del medio, con negativa. Y ahora vamos a hacer last question. Okay? I start. Is he cleaning? Yes, he is.
Is he ironing? Yes, he is.
Vamos a hacer algunas con no, algunas con sí. Algunas con no, algunas con sí. No, yes, no, yes. Okay? Dale. Is he feeding the cats?
Yes, he is. Is he taking the dog for a walk?
Is she? No es una chica,
is
eh?
She taking
yes, she is. Is he sitting on the sofa?
Yes, she is.
Is she drinking mate?
Yes, she
is. Is she drinking mate?
No, she isn't. Is she playing
aquí piano? Aquí están dancing.
Is he dancing?
No, he isn't. Is he reading a book?
Yes, he is. Are they playing?
Are they playing? Y le pones otro deporte, basketball, para poner no they aren't, no, okay? Yes. Is it clear? La segunda entonces negativa. Y bueno, perdón, la tercera, aquí está, la segunda negativa y la tercera question. Voy a dar vuelta y voy a hacer W question. What is he doing? What is he or she doing? ¿Cómo preguntas qué están ellos haciendo, Aldana?
What are they doing?
What are they doing? Esto es un tiempo verbal que se vuelve a repasar en tercer grado y vamos a volver el año que viene. También siempre se repasan los tiempos verbales, pero en tercero no es un tema nuevo, sino que es un repaso, ¿ok? Dale. What is he doing?
He is cleaning.
Don't cover the board, please, Ale.
He is cleaning.
Okay, your question?
What is she doing?
She's ironing. What is he doing?
What is he doing?
The answer. What is he doing?
He is feeding the cat.
Question?
What is he doing?
He is reading. What is she doing? What is he doing?
He is dancing.
What's she doing?
She is playing the piano.
Question for me.
What is he doing?
He's doing exercises.
What is he doing?
He is doing homework. Ahora vamos a preguntar, eso queda atrás, ¿no? What is he doing? What is she doing? What are they doing? Y ahora vamos a preguntar who. ¿Quién? Yes, okay. Who is ironing? The man. Who is cooking? The girl. ¿Vale? Y terminamos. Who is pa-pa-pa-pa-pa? Okay. Cooking, dancing. ¿Quién está bailando? ¿Quién está cantando? Okay. Aldana. Who is feeding the dog, the cat?
The man.
Okay, your question?
Who is doing exercises?
The man on picture 20. Who is drinking some tea?
The girl of the picture 12.
In picture?
In picture 12.
Okay, your question?
Who is the man?
Who is? Te desconcentre.
Who is sitting?
The man in picture 11 is sitting. Who is playing the guitar?
The man of picture in picture
17. Okay, thank you, Aldana. Este papelito tiene que estar pegado en tu cuaderno, ¿sí? Con la frase. Ahora, vamos a irnos rapidito a la página 84. Esa es la página, ahí te dejo un ratito para que vos hagas solito en la casa, pongas pausa y trabajes con esos verbos. ¿Ok? Yes, ok, good, good, good. 84, esto era para hacer un repaso, acuérdate que siempre hacemos round of questions. Si vos estás acá, ¿sí? Ahora estás en casa. Yes, ok. Good, good, good. Okay, right. Page 84. 84 from the cuadernillo. Okay, we are in third grade. Vamos a poner el nombre otra vez de tu curso. Okay, good. 84. Okay, 84. completar. Complete the sentences with present simple o present continuous. Aquí, atención, ¿eh? Atención. Pay attention, page 84. Yes, complete with present simple o present continuous. Yes, ok. Vamos a hacer de la 1 hasta la 10. Yes, primero. Ok, now is the time. Y después de la 10, de la 11 hasta la 15. De la 1 a la 10, from 1 to 10. Y de la 11 a la 15. Atención, ¿qué es lo que tengo que subrayar siempre? Que me va a dar pista, ¿sí? Todas, ¿sí? Las frases que tengan un adverbio, porque el adverbio me indica si tengo, algunas no tienen, pero otras ya se entiende por la frase misma, pero otras sí tienen un adverbio, ¿ok? Is it clear? Right. Yes, voy a subrayar todos los adverbios, ¿ok? This summer, on Sunday, every day, now, 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 yes, ok. Now is the time that you pause the video, do the activities, and then listen to the answer. Ahora para, la teacher sí va a dar la respuesta. One, estoy en la página 84, autocorrección. Ponemos la autocorrección. Yes, okay. Is it clear? Yes, good. My mother, y tengo el verbo, porque me da el verbo entre paréntesis, ¿qué voy a poner? My mother. ¿Like o likes?
Likes.
Le gusta. No le está gustando, ¿eh? Number two. Dice, this summer. He is traveling, yes, in China this summer. Él está viajando. Yes. Number three. Go. Tenemos el verbo go. Y dice now. Ahí hay un now, entonces ya sé que tengo que poner go o are going. Aldana, number three.
Are going.
Are going, yes. We always, ahí ya sabemos que el always es un adverbio del present simple. We always visit. No lleva ese porque solamente lleva ese cuando es he, she, or it. In this photo, we are playing volleyball. Six, I play tennis every day. 7. My father can't come to the phone now. He, ¿qué está haciendo? He's taking a shower. Acuérdate que take termina en E, pero cuando pasa a el presente continuo, ya sabemos que esa E desaparece y se forma taking. Yes, ok. My father works. Trabaja, no te comas esa S, yes. Pay attention, 8, Aldana, 8, works. I think this pen, no.
I think this pen.
My father works, ahí, no es, is working, porque se trabaja como contador en una compañía. Yes, okay. I think this pen costs, con S, porque this pen is it, y el it lleva S cuando es present simple. I can't play online games now. My brother is using. Mi hermano está usando la computadora. 11. Are you doing your homework now? No, I am not. No, perdón, yes, I am, decía la respuesta. 12. This photo was taken when I was 3. My father is carrying. ¿Ok? Este verbo termina así, mirá, look. Y ahí le agrego la ing como play. Yes? Yes or no? People are always buying new mobile phones. Y ahí tenemos una excepción que está el always en un presente continuo porque quiere enfatizar que la gente siempre está comprando, ¿sí?, celulares. Can you see, Anna? She is standing. Ella está parada en la parada del autobús. Are you still watching TV? Are you still watching TV? Yes, I am, no I am not. ¿Ok? Eso es todo. Atención cuando tenemos mezclados los tiempos verbales. Yes. Voy a aplicar la tarea. Página 13. 13 y 14. 13, ¿sí? La página 13, put in order, poner en orden las frases, completar con el verbo to be, verbo to be. Verbo to be. ¿Cuál es el verbo to be? Am, are o is. O have got. Si dice I tired, ¿qué voy a poner? I have tired, yo tengo cansada o yo estoy cansada. I am tired. Yes, entonces voy a fijarme si va have o am, are o is. La página 14, yes. Perdón, 13 y 15. You are going to read, vamos a leer ese texto, read the text, and answer the questions. Yes? Atención porque es un tiempo, un text que está en present continuous. Y después, yes, vamos a hacer la composition 7. Acuérdate que siempre hay un poco de tarea de gramática, una composición donde vas a practicar escritura, el writing, y el brainstorming que ya termina. Este es el último brainstorming porque es el final de esta historia. A ver qué pasa con Susan. I haven't got a good feeling. No me da buen feeling el final de esta historia. Y la composition number 7, ¿qué dice? Write, ya lo hemos hecho durante el año porque ahora estamos en época de revisión general. Y dice, write a description of the place where you live, sobre el lugar donde vivís, o sea, sobre Formosa. Ya hemos escrito sobre Formosa en el año, ¿sí? Vamos a usar estas más words, yes, got, expensive, yes. For example, the place where, 100 palabras tiene que tener, ¿eh? The place where I live is called Formosa, yes. Formosa is a very beautiful place. There is a disco in Formosa. There are many discos in Formosa. There is a main square, San Martín. In the square, there is a statue of San Martín, of San Martín, and his horse. Formosa is very beautiful, but it hasn't got a shopping. There are shops, and they sell expensive clothes. There is a historic railway station. The town hall isn't near the cinema. I like Formosa, but it is very hot. Yes? Y ahí tenés terminada tu composición. Eso es un ejemplo para que vos te des cuenta de cómo le voy agregando esas más words. Yes? Highlight the must words, todas las must words deben estar highlighted. Y después terminamos con ese brainstorming, acordate siempre, en bubbles, en burbujas, ponemos brown eyes y le vamos sacando todas las cosas principales de esta historia. ¿Qué pasa con Susan? Yes? What happened at the end? Yes? Okay? Well, so see you next class. Bye bye. Happy weekend.